tell me, why do you say you're a painter?
Because I love painting. I have to paint. I've always been a painter, that I know.
I loved making this movie. I mean, this is my topic. Well, I get to say a lot of things about painting through Vincent that I'd like to hear Vincent say.
I paint with my qualities and faults.
It's a film about a painter made by a painter. So I think what is different from other movies about Van Gogh is that you really feel that you are him and you see the world through his eyes.
The structure of the movie had to do with Jean-Claude and I being in a room with Van Gogh paintings.
Julian took me very close to one of the self-portraits by Van Gogh. He started to talk to me about technical. I almost heard Van Gogh's heartbeat. That very day, we said, what about a film made by a painter about another painter?
You're Vincent.
Yes,
sales brother. I'm Paul Gauguin.
We have to start a revolution.
I'd like to find a new light for paintings that we haven't yet seen painted in sunlight.
When you talk about Julian's vision of the movie, you know, it was made while we were doing it. That's Julian.
I felt like making this movie was a form of painting.
There's something inside me. I don't know what it is. What I see, nobody else sees.
Julian really tries to do, and he's done it with a lot of his films, is really try to express what it feels like as opposed to explain.
I can't stay here, Vincent.
You're surrounded by stupid, wicked, ignorant people.
This is not a traditional biopic in any way. This is someone who understands what it is to be obsessed with paint.
Tell me, brother, am I a good painter?
You're not a good painter, Vincent. You're a great painter.
Sometimes they say I'm mad, but a grain of madness is the best of art.